Hey, you reach Tyler, or leave a message. I'll try and call you back. Thanks. Bye.
When you see broken beyond repair, I see healing beyond belief. When you see too far gone, I see one step away from home. How many times can one heart break? It was never supposed to be this way. Look in the mirror, but you find someone you never thought you'd be. Still recognize the one I love in your tear-stained eyes. I know you might not see it now, so lift your eyes to me. When you see broken beyond repair, I see healing beyond belief. When you see too far gone, I see one step away from home. When you see nothing but damage
come,
when you see wounded, I see mended. You see your worst mistake, but I see the price I paid. And there's nothing you could ever do to lose what grace has won. So hold on, it's not the end. No, this is where love's work begins. I'm making all things new, and I will make a miracle of you. When you see broken beyond repair, I see healing beyond belief. When you see too far gone, I see one step away from home. You see nothing but damaged goods. I see something. My child, my beloved, the new creation, you're becoming. You see the scars from when you fail, but I see the stories they will tell. You see worthless, but I see priceless. You see pain, but I see a purpose. You see unworthy, undeserving, but I see you through eyes of mercy. Broken beyond repair, I see healing beyond belief. You're not too far gone. You're one step away from home. When you see nothing but damaged goods, I see something good in the making. I'm not finished yet.
Other, you two.
Miserable. It's absolutely miserable. I come home, I want to go in my room, take a nap, and Grammy's here.
You know you love me.
You were actually excited for her. So
I know.
You didn't say that.
I scheduled this trip, and yeah, it was here to come see Grammy. When I saw her, I did jump up and down. It was an emotional event for me.
You did grab me and hold on tight.
I was tearing. In fact, I'm starting to tear up now.
I know.
I just remember
I'm
tearing
sorry.
Up so much.
I'm so sorry.
I was so excited
I know,
to see Grammy.
It's been hard to be apart, hasn't it?
It's really tough.
My
really tough on
boy.
Me. You know, I run into buildings and save people, but I just think to myself, my life is not fulfilled. I don't have a Grammy.
Looking good. So is Tyler. They're all doing the same moves.
I try to hold on to this world with everything I have, but I feel the weight of what it brings and the hurt that tries to grab. The many trials that seem to never end, His word declares this truth, that we will enter in this rest with wonders anew. But I hold on to this hope in the promise that He brings, that there will be a place with no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we'll hold on to You always. I know the journey seems so long. You feel you're walking on your own, but there has never been a step, but you've walked down all alone. Troubled soul, don't lose your heart, 'cause joy and peace He brings, and the beauty that's in store outweighs the hurt of life's sting. But I hold on to this hope and the promise that He brings, that there will be a place with no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But I'm that day, we'll hold on to You always. I can't wait until that day, where the very one I've lived for our ways will wipe away the sorrow that I face. Oh, the church, the scars that rescued me from a life of shame and misery.
And so we're just kind of out, hanging out. Isaac and Mike are back at the hotel, and my boy and I are just chilling. And this beach is beautiful. It stopped raining. It was raining a little bit. while we were eating, but it stopped. Perfect for a walk. What?
He gave a cool cloud cover on the sun.
Yeah, I wonder if we can get that. The sunsets are really pretty here. It's kind of a colder beach, of course, and it's obviously October, and it's Oregon, yeah, but this is really nice. Wow. Oh, got it. Buckle up, okay. So proud of my boy. Is this as high as it goes? Ooh.
This isn't even halfway.
It's not even halfway?
Not even halfway.
Oh, is it still going?
Oh, well, we still got this. I will go as high as I can.
Okay. How high are we now, bud?
We're probably about 75 feet in the air.
75? But you say you can go up to 100, huh?
I mean, if when I have a fully extend, I can get up to 100.
Yeah. Get down to bed. Tyler's going to show me how to do an EKG. I got a job as a... as an RN in an office where they do EKGs, so I need to freshen up my skills. So Ty does them all the time.
All right, you want to lay down for me, Tiff?
So I need to
kind
of refresh my skills here before I start working. So we're going to do it on Isaac.
What's that?
It's the monitor test.
You're going to get your heart checked. You never win, but the voice of truth. Story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe the voice of truth.
Listen.